Pledge of allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Roll call?
Mr. Bell?
Here.
Mr. Kraus?
Here.
Mrs. Meany?
Here.
Mr. Mooney?
Here.
Mr. Palunis?
Here.
Ms. Richmond?
Here.
Mr. Ruse?
Here.
Okay, welcome, everybody. There are no changes to the agenda. The announcements, just a couple. The Safety and Public Properties meeting will be meeting this Wednesday, but we will meet at 5:30. City Hall will be closed 2 weeks from tonight, which is the 21st, for the national holiday, Martin Luther King Jr. holiday. And at some point in this evening, we will make a determination about rescheduling that council meeting. All right, brings us to approval of minutes from our last meeting on December 17th of 2012.
Motion.
Councilman Bell, second by Councilman Russo. Any discussion? Roll call.
Mr. Bell?
Yes.
Mr. Kraus?
Yes.
Mrs. Meany?
Yes.
Mr. Mooney?
Yes.
Mr. Palunis?
Yes.
Ms. Richmond?
Yes.
Mr. Russo?
Yes.
Okay, brings us to comments from the audience. Any comments from the audience? Okay, we have two items under pending. Item one.
Ordinance number 2012-280, an ordinance authorizing the mayor to enter into a collective bargaining agreement with the International Brotherhood of Teamsters Local 436 Building Inspectors for the period January 1st, 2013 through December 31st, 2015, and declaring an emergency. This is the third reading.
Okay, we will keep this on third reading and hold it. Item two.
Correspondence was received from Greg Bumbu, Liberty Ford, requesting the rezoning of property located at 32811 Aurora Road and 32915 Aurora Road from the C3 zoning to the C4 for redevelopment of the dealership. This item was referred to the Planning Commission, and the Planning Commission has scheduled a public hearing for January 15th.
And we will hold this as well, as the Planning Commission's meeting will be next week. Item three.
Correspondence was received from the clerk regarding the January 21st, 2013 regular council meeting.
And generally, from a holiday, we try to schedule it the same week, and sometimes we prefer to schedule it on the following day, and this happens to be Tuesday, January 22nd, and it appears that the calendar is clear on that day?
Yes.
Okay. Nancy?
Okay, since the regularly scheduled meeting of the 21st falls on Martin Luther King Jr. holiday, the council meeting will be rescheduled to Tuesday, January 22nd.
Civil service meets, but I don't think that's going to be a conflict.
Okay. Do we have to make that a motion, Tom?
Yeah,
or can we just, we have to make a motion?
Motion. I'll make a motion to change the
second
meeting.
Okay. motion by Councilwoman Meany, second by Councilman Palunis to change the meeting to January 22nd, 2013. Any further discussion? Roll call.
Mr. Bell?
Yes.
Mr. Kraus?
Yes.
Mrs. Meany?
Yes.
Mr. Mooney?
Yes.
Mr. Palunis?
Yes.
Ms. Richmond?
Yes.
Mr. Russo?
Yes.
Okay, we have two items under consent. Item four.
Ordinance number 2013-1, an ordinance authorizing the mayor to enter into a memorandum of understanding and agreement with the Cuyahoga Soil and Water Conservation District related to stormwater pollution prevention plans and construction site inspections.
Bob?
Yes, this is what has been done the past several years. It's about $9,000, and it is to enter an agreement with the Cuyahoga Soil and Water Conservation District for storm water pollution prevention plans. It was approved at our last Public Works Committee meeting.
Item five.
Ordinance number 2013-2, an ordinance accepting the bid of Reserve Solutions Incorporated for the purchase of ferric chloride for use by the Water Reclamation Department.
Bill Mooney.
We had three bids for ferric chloride. The lowest and best bid was Reserve Solutions for $385 per dry ton for 2 years. I do want to mention this one, that Reserve Solutions has been our supplier for many years, and they've always been the sole bidder because of the no one else could meet our specifications. Public Works had indicated that they were unhappy in a situation there was a single bidder, And I'd like to thank the Water Rec Management, because they went out and they changed the spec in such a way that we now have multiple bidders for the contract, and we feel much more comfortable with Reserve Solutions as the winner of the bid now.
Okay, brings us to end of our consent agenda. Is there a motion?
To approve the consent agenda of two items under suspension.
Motion by Councilman Plunis.
Second that.
Second by Councilwoman Richmond. Roll call under suspension.
Mr. Bell?
Yes.
Mr. Kraus?
Yes.
Mrs. Meany?
Yes.
Mr. Mooney?
Yes.
Mr. Plunis?
Yes.
Ms. Richmond?
Yes.
Mr. Russo?
Yes.
Final passage.
Mr. Bell?
Yes.
Mr. Kraus?
Yes.
Mrs. Meany?
Yes.
Mr. Mooney?
Yes.
Mr. Plunis?
Yes.
Ms. Richmond?
Yes.
Mr. Russo?
Yes.
Okay. Brings us to the end of the agenda. Comments from the audience? Any comments from the audience? Okay. Brings us to the table. Bob?
Happy New Year to everyone in council and the mayor, law director, and Carol. No other comments.
Nancy?
Just one. Go Irish.
Oh, is there a football game tonight?
Yeah, maybe a little. All
right. Tony?
Just happy New Year to council and everybody who might be watching, and I look forward to working with the council in 2013.
Great.
Happy New Year. Go Irish. And there's a party at Councilman Krause's house tonight, everyone. Oh. Everyone's welcome.
That was dangerous.
You didn't hear that. Bill.
Happy New Year, and I'm sick of football.
Bill.
Happy New Year to everybody. No, I'm not going to say anything else.
Happy New Year to everybody. Look forward to another great year of working with the mayor and all my colleagues. All right. Comments from the administration, starting with the mayor.
Yes, first I'd like to say Happy New Year to everybody. We're looking forward to another productive year here in the city of Solon. And I am proud to announce we started the year by being named the best place to raise kids in Ohio for 2013. And that came through, we were evaluated by more than 3,200 places were evaluated, and Solon came up number one. So that was through businessweek.com. So it's an excellent sign of how to start the year. So thank you to everyone to help contributing to that. Thank you.
Tom?
No comments.
Carol?
Happy New Year to everyone also.
Mr. Kornoff over there.
Yeah, I just want to say Happy New Year and go Irish, just like Ms. Meany said.
All right. I do not believe we have any more needs for executive session. So does anyone want to make a motion to?
So moved.
Russo, second by Councilman Richmond. Roll call.
Mr. Bell?
Yes.
Mr. Kraus?
Yes.
Mrs. Meany?
Yes.
Mr. Mooney?
Yes.
Mr. Plunis?
Yes.
Ms. Richmond?
Yes.
Mr. Russo?
Yes.
All right. It's not going to all be this easy.
Nice way to start the year.